Do you know how Accenture and Avanade helped Aid Matrix take relief delivery into the cloud with amazing results? The Aid Matrix Foundation, headquartered in Dallas, Texas, is a nonprofit organization that facilitates relief services around the world. When disaster strikes, organizations in charge of providing humanitarian relief, such as food, shelter, and medical supplies, turn to Aid Matrix for its web-based supply chain technology. More than 40,000 nonprofit, business, and government partners use Aid Matrix solutions to mobilize more than $1.5 billion in humanitarian relief each year. As a nonprofit and technology provider, Aid Matrix is always looking for innovative ways to improve three key operational areas: cost, response times, and scalability. Outsourcing the management of the physical servers at the data center was an ongoing, burdensome expense. In order to meet the needs of their partners to scale dramatically in times of disaster or other need, they paid upfront for space and physical infrastructure, as well as maintenance on servers that they didn't need to use all of the time. Response time is critical too. Since natural and human-caused disasters follow no agenda, Aid Matrix needs to be ready at all times to quickly deliver its solutions to partners anywhere in the world. While their solutions can be turned on instantly, often, response times for an application can be impacted by the distance of the nonprofit's location from a main backbone of the internet. Having a local data center can dramatically improve performance, but this setup is time-consuming and costly. In one instance, it took 4 weeks to establish a local setup in a data center in the United Kingdom, time that could be better spent delivering urgently needed relief. Aid Matrix did their research and decided to migrate their solutions to a cloud-based environment to improve response times, minimize their infrastructure requirements, and become more resilient to the costs of the unpredictable nature of their business. And because of the evolving nature of cloud-based technologies, they knew that finding a trustworthy partner would be critical. Microsoft recommended Avanade as a partner of choice to implement Windows Azure, a Microsoft cloud solution that provides a window-based environment for developing and running applications and storing data on servers in Microsoft data centers around the world. Aid Matrix has a long history with Accenture, Avanade's parent company, and knew they could expect a high level of quality from Accenture and Avanade. The project began in late 2010 with a 6-member team of Accenture and Avanade professionals guiding Aid Matrix through a complete analysis and helping them prioritize the migration of solutions. Aid Matrix benefited from Avanade and Accenture's close partnership with Microsoft to reduce migration costs. They built a custom solution with speed and agility, all with expert attention that exceeded Aid Matrix's expectations. Having its solutions in the cloud now means that Aid Matrix does not have to purchase servers or pay for their maintenance, and it no longer needs to pre-position servers at data centers and pay for them to be ready. These are huge cost savings. By utilizing Windows Azure, Aid Matrix now expects to save 20 to 50% with every new deployment, depending on the location. And now they can more quickly scale up and deliver critical solutions to their humanitarian aid partners at times of urgent need. A recent example, when a tsunami struck Japan, it only took 2 hours to activate solutions in the cloud at a Microsoft data center in Hong Kong. Whereas, before the Windows Azure implementation, this kind of project would have taken several days. Because of its new solution, Aid Matrix can now take the time and money it saves and reinvest it in continued IT innovation and improvement, not to mention wider international growth and scalability. Bottom line, they can help more people in more locations for a lot less. Aid Matrix is right where it wants to be, thanks to Accenture, Avanade, and Microsoft.